Alright, so I was scrolling through my comments and I saw this bro review TOVA AI. At first I thought, huh? Another random app like Wink? But then I tried it. And this thing actually cooks, but it wasn't perfect. So I took matters into my own hands and combined it with Node Video and Efico. The results? Insane. If you want your edits to stop looking like a rotten potato, follow every single step in this tutorial. And hey, thanks for all your support. It really means a lot. Now, if you found this helpful, hit that subscribe button, drop a comment, and share this with that one mobile editor who still edits in 144p. All right, let's get started.
You say you wanna try, but you never do.